Hi everyone, today I'm so excited because we get home this super adorable Anna toddler doll, or more like a baby doll. It's a Frozen 2 young Anna doll from JAKKS Pacific. So you know JAKKS Pacific, they are like, you know, making these toddler doll versions of the Disney princess characters, but usually they are like looking like the adult version of the characters, only as kids and with the adult clothes and stuff like that. But this is very different because this is like the first time we actually get a very, you know, accurate child or baby or toddler, or in this case baby version of the characters. That is so cute. This really looks like Anna when she was younger. She has this nice little nightgown she had there. So that is absolutely amazing. I'm so happy that they are, at least for this movie, but hopefully for more movies, that they are starting to think like that, and actually trying to make these toddlers looks a little bit more accurate. Pretty much like the Disney store does. The Disney store always makes sure they look 100% accurate to the movie. So yeah, that is so cute. And here's the back of the package. Here we have a little girl playing with Anna, and here says, "Create your own epic adventures and share in the strength of sisterhood with young Anna." Yes, and see, you can also look for young Elsa. It includes one doll. And yeah, I haven't really planned to buy Elsa. I have only planned to buy Anna. But yeah, this is so cute. It has been a while now since we bought some Frozen stuff, so it's so cute to have to have a new doll here in my collection. So let's open up and have a closer look. Alright guys, just a quick look at the box. I love how the design of the box looks like the sisters' beds. It is absolutely amazing. This is of course Anna's bed, so maybe I will save it, maybe not. I do have the bed somehow already, but yeah. But here, this the main thing. Here is the doll. Here is Anna out of the package, and she is so cute. She does not disappoint. Like again, we saw pretty much here already. We didn't have any plastic filter or anything here. It was just like this in the box. But that is so cute. I like when they sometimes do that for these kind of toys. Sometimes, so you can actually touch the figure a little bit already. But yeah, this is so cute, you guys. Look at her. Her face is absolutely amazing. She definitely looks like a baby version of the character. So yeah, we don't really have any clips with Anna as babies, but we have seen the pictures of the family portrait, right? Where we can see Anna as a little baby, and I think this doll makes that portrait justice. She looks absolutely adorable. She has her hair tied up like this cute little kind of buns there. Or little mini ponytails. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. And her, so you can of course pretend that she is like the toddler version at the same time, of course. But she has this very nice little nightgown. And I have earlier seen some baby dolls of the Disney princesses, but I haven't really bought anyone. But even the baby dolls have pretty much, you know, from JAKKS Pacific, have pretty much the regular dresses as the adult ones. But here for Anna and Elsa, I'm so happy that they now gave these characters here some more, you know, movie accurate clothes here that they actually have as little kids. That is so cute. Oh my gosh, the pattern does not go all the way around, it's all on the front, but that's okay. But she looks so cute. It looks a very nice light green, and we have this little pink bow and this pattern. Absolutely amazing. I am so impressed. Oh my gosh. And her head is so cute. Her head is hard plastic. You can kind of rotate it a little bit, but it's not supposed to rotate too much. But here we have the hands, and they are so cute. It feels just like little baby hands. Just look at it. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. And the little arms and the other hand. Oh, and the little baby feet. Oh. I love it. I can't help but awing about this. It's absolutely adorable. Like, this is the first time I'm buying like a Disney baby doll. Not a toddler. Toddler I have bought a lot, but this is the first time I'm actually buying a baby doll. So this is amazing. And having a doll like this that looks so good, it's amazing. And she has some green little trousers here. And yeah, that's it. And yeah, her head and her arms and feet are like, you know, plastic, but vanilla, I should say, but the body here is soft. The rest of it is soft here in the middle. That is so cute. So that definitely will make her nice to, like, you know, you can pretend that you are mommy to them and take care of them, or daddy too for that matter, and you can sleep with these little dolls. And yes, this is just so cute. So she mainly sits down, but I think with some effort you can kind of, at least when she's standing up against the wall, it can kind of looks like as if she is standing. How cute, isn't that? I love it. And if we compare here to the Disney store doll here with Anna, you can tell that they both look amazing, but also tell that this doll looks smaller. So that's great. So she definitely looks like a baby doll. And also, you know, with the Elsa doll, that the Elsa will also look a little bit taller than Anna. So it can be like when Anna is born and stuff like that. You can play that if you want, of course. So yeah, this is so nice. It's a little size comparison. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so amazing. I'm very impressed with this. Again, Jack Specific, I'm so happy that you made some little different baby / toddler dolls this time that actually have a little bit more Disney store quality, that actually looks a little bit more movie accurate. It is so amazing. Keep doing that, please. Big thumbs up for that. So yeah, you guys, hope you like this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye, everyone.